If you have been invited to join an institutional subscription, you will receive an invitation from Covidence by email. To accept, click on the Accept Invitation link in the email. This will take you to the Covidence sign-in page. Simply sign in to your account to accept the invitation if you have an existing account. If you have previously accessed Covidence via Cochrane, you will need to continue to do so by clicking Sign In with Cochrane. If you don't already have a Covidence account, you will be prompted to create one at this point. This is the screen you will see to create an account if you do not already have one and you received an invitation to join an institutional subscription. Fill out the necessary information and create your account. Once you have signed in, you can check whether you have successfully joined the institutional subscription by going to Start a New Review. You can now create a new review against the institutional account.